What is up, Pokefans? Your boy Trainer Sin. Today's video, guys, I'm gonna show you how to Dynamax adventure with your friends. So it might be a bit confusing for some of you guys, so that's why I just wanted to go through it quickly. So once you finish the game, you can come talk to this lady as you normally would. And see, I almost made a mistake. So before you talk to her, make sure you connect to the internet. So you see right here, go inside here to YCOM, press the plus sign. So if you're not connected, this is not gonna work, guys. So make sure you connect. So you see mine is connecting. So now it's connected. You're gonna go talk to this lady over here at the Dynamax Den. So I'm gonna say yes, please. And you have to save. So you're gonna be forced to save here. Right, as you see in the bottom, it says plus link code. So press the plus button. And this is where you can set a code at the same time. Your friends would have to come in and also put in a code, the same exact code you do. So whoever creates the code first ends up being the host and the rest would be joining in. So like I said, come to this page, press the plus button, guys, and then your friends will be able to join you. So I have created a room now, and now anyone who wants to join can put in that code right there and come Dynamax. So I hope this was helpful. So go ahead and go Dynamax with your friends, guys. Go catch all those legendaries. And one thing I ask, if this video was helpful, make sure you like and comment and subscribe to the channel. This is Trainer Sin, signing out.